Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to tell you a little story about a lovely lady. Real three lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother. The youngest had a, je ne sais, Drew Barrymore and 18 kind of pigtails thing going on. Anyway, this is also a story about a man named Brady, who was busy with three boys of his own. Now, simple math will tell you that makes four men live it all together. But due to a lack of basic female companionship, they could not help but feel as though they were all alone. Now, one day, when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that despite Mr. Brady's latent homosexual proclivities, they knew they must form a family. And that, my friends, is the way that they became the Brady Bunch. Ooh, the Brady Bunch, oh yeah, the Brady Bunch. That's the way they became the Brady Bunch. Thank you, take it away.